Yes, there it is, the watermelon. Very important.
The watermelon.
It's part of the subtle racism throughout this whole ride. Actually, it's not that subtle.
Pretty obvious.
They had to. I don't think they even let the movie anymore.